Hello everybody, and welcome again to a new Do-It-Yourself at Home and Nail Art! It is package time! The first that I'm going to unbox is from my friend Pumpkin Nail Station! Yes honey, it arrives today! So a little while ago I have won a little glitter giveaway. It was a hidden giveaway. So yeah, there were two winners and I'm one of them. So let's see what I have won in this giveaway. Ooh, there are two items in there. Bam! Whoa, this looks amazing. Look at this glitter, guys. It's neon lime green disco. Thank you for your order and enjoy using your glitter. It comes from www.smileyglitterstore.co.uk. Okay, let me see if I can show you this a little bit closer, because I know my English, it's not very great. But look at this, guys. Oh my god, it looks amazing. I already know what I'm going to do with it. I think to go and make a laminate nail with it. Whoa! Look at this, guys. This is the second glitter. It's a very beautiful pink glitter. Thank you, Sarah. I'm very, very happy with the glitters. You're definitely going to see them in another video where I'm gonna use them. I think I'm gonna make it with some candy canes that I have made with my two girls. Okay, let me take my candy canes so you can see already in a little sneak peek from the candy canes that we have made together. Here they are, guys. Look how many we made together. So I made this together with my two girls. It's very easy to do if you have some clay. You have a lot of tutorials that you can follow on YouTube. Okay, let me see. I know we have made some fruit ones. Okay, let me check, guys. Okay, here we have one. So here we have made a kiwi. I hope you can see it's a kiwi. I think we can use this with the green glitter. It's gonna be a nice combination, I think. Yeah, beautiful. So we have made different kind of canes. Here you can see a nice swirl in black. I believe Tiara was making a, I don't know how you call it, the yellow long things, bananas. Ooh, Lisa made this one. It's an orange. How neat is this, guys? By the way, the white part is glow in the dark. I was thinking that I also had a lime one. Yes, I think it's this one. I hope you can see it, guys, because it's very tiny. Yes. But this is a lime with the green. So you can see we have a lot of canes to choose out. And they are all very, very pretty. So let me clean this out. And then we can go on with the things to unbox. Guys, let's go on with my next package. I already have two of this kind. Ba-dam! Here is number three. Yes, indeed, it is Born Pretty. And it is the 5D, 4D. I don't know what it's called like, but it is the special cat eye gel. So let me try and take it out for you so you can see the color. It is very nicely packed, like you can see. Okay, there it is. I'm gonna take my cuticle pusher because I think there is a foil on it. I'm not sure, but I believe I have chosen a pink one. I'm not sure of it, guys. So it's a little bit of a surprise for me too, I must say now. I don't remember anymore. I know I did order this from AliExpress, and my oh my, it was not a lot of money, guys. So if you also like this beautiful gels, I can recommend AliExpress. Okay, we are going nowhere this way, so let's... Oh, I think I did order the brown one. Yes, I did. Oh my god. That's a very beautiful one. Because I don't know if you already have seen it. I believe so. Wait. I'm trying to getting this off, but I already have seen. I gonna put the channel in the info box under the video, guys, so please take a look, because I cannot remember the channel name. But you can make wonderful teddy bears with this gel. Oh my god, you really must see it. What's it? Delicious. I cannot speak it out, guys. So I gonna put her channel in my info box, or I gonna put it on screen so you can see it. But it is a very beautiful channel. She also have a second channel, Kiki London. So if you know who is Kiki London, then you know the channel where I'm talking about. But that's the wonderful lady that made a little cute teddy bear with this magnetic gel, and oh my god, it was amazing. I believe it was this color that she have used. So now I have brown, I have blue, and I have purple. So there are a few more colors that I need to collect in this series. But you can see it, guys, it really looks stunning. Okay, let me show it you a little bit closer up. Look at this color, guys. How neat is that? I know you cannot see much now, but oh boy, when you're gonna see it on a nail, maybe we're gonna try it out today. Because I have some other gels that I like to try out today. These ones! Oh my, I was waiting a long time for this to arrive. Pum-pum-pum! Let me open it. Bam! Am I still filming? Yes, I am. Okay. I was hearing something on my camera. I don't know what it was. But look at this. It's the Momo Gel Polish and the Love Carry Polish. Oh my god. I'm so, so happy that I have these gels, guys. Oh my god. So, ooh, she also sent some cute little files. Let me take them out. Check this out. How cute is that? I believe it is 180 grit. Like, I can feel our boat size 180. I'm not sure, but I think it's 180. They feel very nice. Also, there are... Oops, sorry. They are small, but not too small. So yeah, it's perfect. Okay, it is the first time ever that I have this brand. So they asked me to try out their gels. So yeah, I have picked some colors out, and we gonna try them out for you in another video. Only have one Momo. Look at the bottle, guys. It's so beautiful. You have 10 ml. It's a nice amount. So it is soak off. That's very handy for people that not like to file. Look at this caps. So you can put it off this way, but I'm gonna show it you in a little bit. You can also pull off the white cap. Look at this color, guys. Isn't it stunning? It calls summer. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. So this is Sun, Sea and Sand in My Pants. Oh my god, it's so a cute name. Look at this. And it is number M23. Oh my god, it's so cute. Okay, so what I was trying to say, guys. Look at this. You can also pull it off and paint your nails this way. But I like to have this this block in my hand. Okay, let's go on to Love Carrie. Be happy with what you love. Yes, indeed. So this is Love Carrie M024. Let's see what's the color. Ooh, you're gonna like it, guys. I like it. Ooh, ooh. It's a holographic. Whoa, look at this, guys. So stunning. Okay, so let's look at the next one. M016. I don't see a name on the colors with the Love Carrie ones. Ooh, that's the black one. Nice, looking great. Okay, loving it, loving it. And the last one that I have is M015. Let's see what this is. Ooh, it's a creamy white or very light yellow. It's the way that you want to call it. Very beautiful. Very, very beautiful. Okay, guys, so this was the unboxing for today. So I hope that you liked this little haul video and I hope to see you again. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also to Pumpkin's Nail Station, of course. Don't forget to subscribe also to her. I'm gonna put an info card in the video at the little eye and in my info box, of course. So don't forget to show her some love also and tell her Sassy Family have sent you. So I'm gonna leave you for now. Hier is weer kus en bro. Wow. And stay sassy. Bye.